Assembly. Assemble the synchronizer assembly in housing. Insert the shaft along with bearing. Assemble graded spacer, circlip, spacer, needle roller bearing, spacer and V-ring. Insert the spacer. Insert the circlip using plier. Insert the input driven gear on the assembly. Insert the input driven gear spacer on the assembly. Do not reuse the crimping nut dismantled from speed driven shaft. Using special tool MST TN62, tighten the crimping nut on the assembly.